If you guys didn't already know what you were getting into, we're gonna have a princess. And the first thing that we have to figure out is what our 16-letter family name is. No more than 16 letters.
No one. Oh, is this live? Is this real? Are we making decisions that will impact our future?
Yes, and that of a baby that doesn't exist yet.
Feel equipped to do this.
No, that's why we're doing this on Father's Day. We're trying to harness the power of many a dad.
16-letter family name. That so.
Bristlethwaite.
Bristlethwaite.
B. I can use the keyboard.
Bedelia Bristlethwaite.
I say, Bristlethwaite Legacy sounds delightful. What are you doing, Wes? H.
W.
W-A-I-T.
E.
Is that?
Yes.
Yeah.
That's good. Is that enough? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. The judges allow it. Symbols. There's symbols? Oh, there's boring symbols. What are all these? These are just...
Numbers?
This is a variety of dots.
Those dots, they predate emoticons.
Oh, look, we can...
This
no?
Wait with an asterisk.
Oh, it could. Is there a Y in there? We could put the yen sign instead.
No.
Wait, we could do B-R-Y.
We could do Bristlethwaite.
Done. Enter your daughter's first name.
Bedelia.
I can only use this symbol. I can only use the jalapeno symbol.
Go back to letters. Bedelia.
Letters, there you go. Bedelia?
I know how to spell Bedelia, but I want you to prove that you know how to spell Bedelia.
She's going to get picked on every day in school.
That's sort of the point.
Okay, please select your daughter's birthday.
That's today. Obviously today.
Oh, that makes sense.
Yeah?
Hold on.
How does this calendar even work?
How do I calendar? Well, it is the year 1200.
Yeah. That's so, okay. So it's the 6th month, right?
Yes.
Yes.
And then it has to be on the 18th, I guess.
So it's
as close as we can get.
Oh my gosh, is that accurate to what the dates were?
Obviously.
The year 1200?
Highly technical.
Uh-huh.
Okay, please enter your age.
Age?
Well, as you can see over here on the right, don't make this weird. This is our age, but like our combined age is easily.
How old are we?
We're like, all added up, we're like 28.
Okay.
That sounds good.
We're totally 28. 28 all together.
Yeah.
I forget how old I am a lot.
28, remember?
Okay, yeah. And our birthday. Oh. We were.
Oh.
What?
Oh, look, it even changed it. Oh, see? Highly technical.
Because it's her birthday minus 28 years?
Yes.
It's like a computer's doing this.
Yes.
We were born on Halloween.
My birthday's better than both of your birthdays, because I was born on St. Patty's Day.
You should kick the microphone louder.
Sorry, I was putting my feet up on the table.
St. Patty's Day?
Yes.
When is...
My birthday is the day of drinking and celebration.
Oh, we should have been born on, like, the...
It's March!
The 27th of December, because we're really angry about how our parents always lumped our
combined
birthday
in. Combined birthday.
And that kind of will carry over into the poor, and into what is it? What's your name? Bedelia?
Bedelia.
Should I write that down?
Bedelia Bristlethwaite.
I think it will be on the screen. Choose your daughter's blood type.
What? Okay, we wanted to be a universal receiver, right? No, we don't want to be a donor. No.
What's the blood type for, like, bizarro blood type that gets you stalked by the blood?
ABZ.
AB positive.
We're gonna go with AB. Oh, okay.
Oh my god.
Okay, so check it out. There's lore.
Oh my god.
Use the proper apostrophe.
Debaucher and sloth!
Prince of Darkness! That's my goal.
Does everything have to be in italics?
There is a sound.
Oh, okay. Ah!
Damn!
Satan's army.
Robots.
Satan has best army.
This is hard to read.
ramparts were destroyed. Yeah, move it. Seeing the plight of the capital.
We only get our last name. We don't get to have a first name.
What's everybody a boy?
That changes quickly.
Good.
Because his father's name.
Yeah.
Right.
The watercolor here is very nice. There's nice things with the shading, the color tones. Brown and yellow. Yellow? Is that yellow? Oh god, I've gone colorblind. Good question.
Freaking out.
Because I don't think that this game was ever meant for HD.
I was promised a game, not a story.
Oh, this is...
Skip.
Thank you all for coming to
read... Space bar. Uh-oh.
KD.
To read this electronic novel with me.
What does KD stand for?
Kingdom Death.
Fair. Oh my god, an angel's getting his wings. No, you don't want to give that unfettered access.
Let's just let the monsters in.
Russ can figure out his computer issues later.
She's getting irradiated. Look, her eyes got bleached out. Oh, they're closed.
I was not aware this was going to be an anime.
Don't tell me she's darling. I'll decide that for myself.
Look, but she's got a
innocent soul.
A hair hedge. Hair tentacles. The Sky Mother has... This is how babies happen, right?
Yeah.
It's yeah.
Not moist at all.
Why did you have to go and make it weird? Didn't you read the...
Oh, yeah, I retract my moistness.
Oh, God! Year passes.
Is that... That's about right. That's about
how long. Up so fast!
You came look, from that star.
Look over there.
Child.
The game. Okay. So this is where game. So we have a butler. Check
hey,
out butler.
He's calling us master, Kiki.
Yes, Kiki.
Your daughter is healthy and happy. It's time to decide on her schedule for the month. Okay, so.
I like this butler.
Yeah, he's pretty. He's got. He's maybe a cat
him.
Person. Okay, so check this out.
Delightful fish picture in the background.
This is a daughter. She is an anime, but you know we're not going to hold that against her too much.
How did the three of us have an anime?
Sky Princess.
We just did.
It came from radiation.
This is numbers. This is fish. This is boss. Dead, etc.
Thank you, Wes.
Yay! That's her name and symbols and.
Goddammit, thirsty!
Moist radiation. Oh no. She has a normal diet. She eats human food. These are statistics about her. I do not understand all of these numbers.
Wait, does she eat food for humans? Human food.
Yes.
Why are there some food squares and some red squares?
Yeah, what are those?
They do not seem relevant at the moment.
Ah.
This is our money that is highly relevant. And if we play our cards right, we're going to make some money off this whole baby thing.
Oh, it's a job.
That's what I hear from other adults. Okay.
Hit the schedule button.
Okay.
What'd you do?
Check it out. She's got stats.
I think it's important to note that by the time this is over, her sin stat will be maxed out.
Bad parent strength.
That's right.
She's kind of low on faith. Oh, she's super smart, though.
She will not have much more faith. We will not allow her
to. Hey, look how smart she is.
Her magical reputation, her social reputation right now is 65.
Oh.
Housework reputation.
Wait, what kind of scale is this? If it's 65 and 16 would.
Her fighter reputation. Not nothing.
Not nothing.
Alright. I guess that's because she's the daughter of heroes. Bowser chat, pocket money, skulls.
No, no skulls. Come on.
Okay. Let's see if we can back out. Let's see if backing out is an option. Yes. Okay. All right. Do we want to change her food? Master, what policy do you want? Do you choose for Bedelia's diet? Normal, robust, slimmed out, weight loss.
Oh no, we are not fat shaming our little girl. You leave it right there on normal.
Normal.
You say that now, but in a couple of days when she
30,
comes up.
30 is not nothing.
Oh, that's right. We gotta spend money to get her food. That might be why she has to go on the diet.
Gotta spend money to make money. Okay, this is other informations. Sickness, delinquency, popularity, healthy, well-behaved, normal diet, height things, weapons, armor.
That's right, because we get to send her out in the world.
Ooh, this is where we can save things.
We do not save things.
Ooh, hey, no save. She's a patron deity. We can make requests.
Permadeath.
More weapons, more armor, plain dress.
Can we get her a better dress?
Yeah, we should.
Oh, that is the...
That dress says she's... The dress says she was raised in some sort of religious compound.
That's not correct.
Alright, we sent her to the palace.
Oh, okay.
Good day, miss.
What is your business here at the palace?
I've come to see the peoples.
What?
Alright.
What?
Advice. Important person and the greater effect on your... Okay, talk to better people. Won't be easy to talk with good people. What should I do? Always be polite. Who should we talk to?
Let's talk to a royal knight.
No, no. Royal concubine. Yeah!
We're gonna start with the knight. We'll start low.
Yeah, work our way up.
Parent day.
You say someone wants to see me.
Gestures do not.
Hi, Mr. Knight. I'd like to talk with you. Oh!
What?
Thanks, Sassy.
Wow, he's a douche!
See? Surprise!
Okay, let's talk to the jester.
That's not gonna be any better.
Fuck knights.
Oh, we can't do it again.
Oh.
One per.
Okay.
You head to town with your daughter. Where would you like
Taylor,
to go?
Taylor!
Yeah, Taylor.
Alright, Taylor.
Buy something.
Yes.
Buy a thing.
Alright.
Ooh, summer dress.
Jesus!
The spiky dress is too expensive.
Summer dress.
Missy, do you think we're made of money?
Summer dress.
Is it summer?
It is summer. Looks like it's summer. Get her a summer dress.
Okay. Pass hot weather.
Yes.
Buy it.
Yes. Put it on.
Okay. Is there any place else we want to go?
We want to go. Church. She doesn't have any armor yet. She might get attacked by...
Ooh, go to church!
Zombies. Church! Ew.
Make
Don't!
It. No.
Yeah.
They're one of those pagan churches.
Yeah. It's a boy god? Yuck.
Armorer. Oh. Girl armor.
I need that.
Good lord.
Hey, weapons. Can we get her a discreet little dagger?
Silk armor.
She probably should get a silk armor.
We can't afford that.
We cannot afford. Well, we could.
But if you get her a dagger.
Leather armor and a katana is expensive. Of course, they're the best weapon.
Dagger.
Unless
you're too poor, why is everybody a douche?
They know we have a kid, so they just assume we don't have any money.
Give her leather armor. That's all we can afford.
Okay. So.
Okay, how do we put the stuff on her?
Wait, Punch-Up.
Punch-Up. Oh, this guy's creepy.
Oh my god! Oh my god, the game is so... Holy shit!
Wow! I should make one qualification about this. I don't know what version of this game I have.
The racist one.
Well, wait for it. So, Japanese game on the computer, translate it. Many of the ones that were released in the U.S., you know, made for U.S. audiences. This might not be the one that was made for U.S. audiences. So, if things come up and it's, let's just say forewarning. I don't know what I'm warning against. Just be careful.
Wes didn't know that he got the racist version.
No, I'm afraid that I might have got the porny version.
You got the...
Oh, well, I'm sure of that.
It can be both.
It can be both.
Does not mean not racist. Vice versa.
I don't think we want anything from
him. No, wait. We do want a teacup.
No, we don't.
We can't afford the teacup. We only have 200 money. Good day, sir.
Get her a doll. Give her a reason to enjoy life.
Don't.
Stress, minus 40.
Oh, she doesn't have any stress yet.
She's not stressed yet.
Here, we gotta...
Let's go.
Get me a doll.
Here, you can have the skull pillow.
I see you laughing, Mike.
Alright, so that seems like enough talent.
Restaurant.
Restaurant.
You don't have any money.
Leave restaurant.
Okay, alright.
Okay,
all right.
Let's go home and put our new clothes on.
Okay, new clothes. Where's clothes?
There you go.
Summer dress.
Yeah.
Or armor.
Summer dress. Transform!
Yay! And get rid of the dagger.
Oh, we can wear both.
Oh yeah, because you have to get the dagger.
Get rid of dagger.
Because if the Morlocks attack.
Yes, we have a dagger and armor. Okay.
Armor. We're proud of you.
There's not a lot of you. This is nice. I don't know. It's a little rosalit dongle thing.
Please don't say dongle again.
Moist dongle.
Stop it!
Okay, so we've got a week here. So we have to decide her schedule. We've got a week and some time. Do we want to send her to school, to work, to adventure, or time off?
School.
Okay.
Fencing.
Okay, so here's the tricky thing. We just spent like $300 of our 500 monies. This is how much these things cost a day.
Wow.
Yeah. So, every one of these will have an effect on her various stats and abilities.
Okay, so we need to teach her protocol, and then maybe on a different day we can have her work.
Okay, I think this will be what she does for the entire span here. So typically in a full month, there's two things she can do. So she will do this thing for every day.
Protocol.
Protocol.
Alright, so protocol, that's 40.
Add to schedule.
Add to schedule. Alright. We're good with this?
Yep.
I guess so.
So it shall be done.
Thank you, Dronetic Butler.
Oh my god, we have to feed her?
Okay. Well, yeah, it's because she's on a normal diet.
Starting day, Delia will study protocol.
Bartholomew the Elder.
I'm an old man.
His face is sagging. Humble old man.
Knowledge, manners, customs.
During her first month of lessons, she learns the pawn shop owner probably should have had a different name.
Indeed. Ancient modern forms of courtesy. And old man talks. And our money
steady improvement
trickles away.
Oh, we're broke.
No.
Oh.
And on day four, she suffers the embarrassment of not being able to pay for her lessons.
Or
it stresses her,
out.
Sad. But 4 points, decorum, refinement. Okay. So this is a good one because this causes two different things to go up.
Yes.
There are a number of classes and workplaces that will cause one thing to go up, but will cause something else to go down.
She's stressed.
She has four stress.
Because she knows she's in trouble that she used up our money.
Oh.
Oh.
Her summer dress, so there's no reason to worry after all. Yeah, okay, good call.
Yay.
Wow, you are not a bad parent.
Oh, good, I'm not burning alive.
I don't have heat stroke.
Okay.
Hooray.
So, let's go back here real quick, and let's talk to Palastar.
Roll concubine.
No. But we actually get to chat with him.
Okay. We're being insulted by Thirsty.
Yeah.
Ooh, popularity.
Oh,
she's popular now, Thirsty.
Okay. So, anything else?
Or the slave mine.
What are the other
or
options?
Something.
Wait, what else can we do?
We can. These are all steady things. Changing her clothes. We can go back to town and spend the 12 gold pieces that we don't
have.
We
need to make money.
Yeah, I think we need to put her to work.
Yeah.
Aww.
She's what, 12?
She's like 12, yeah. Or, well, here's two options. We can go work legitimate jobs, like at home and get nothing.
Babysitter
and farm.
She could be a waitress.
That's right. Now, here's one of the things with this. All of these require skills to excel at. By participating in them, you get those skills, but to start out with, if it's a particularly complicated thing, you're not going to be good at it, and if you're not good, they don't pay you.
Let's try sending her to the restaurant.
The other option is that we can get money through illegitimate means.
Now,
we
did spend a lot of money on a weapon and armor, so we should probably send her into the desert. No. What?
I would recommend the forest.
Let's do the forest.
Okay. Why is that? Because that's where the...
Because that's the easiest one. Has a schedule. Alright. So now she's going to go on an adventure, and then...
She should work.
Let's put her to work. Maybe doing something legit.
Restaurant.
Try the restaurant.
And then
school.
And then we need to give her some time off.
We can't afford school.
We need to give her some time off every month, or her stress gets too much.
I had no time off as a child.
Well,
okay, you turned out. We don't want that for her.
Yeah, see? Try to do better for her than they did for us.
Try to prevent her from gaining the darkness.
Yes, Pokemon logic, indeed.
But my darkness is my charm.
You say that. Okay, so and at the end of the month, we're just going to send her out to be a vagabond for a few days.
Yeah, that's good. Look how easy her schedule is.
Who's this Hodge guy?
He's witty.
Wow, is this
so it shall be done.
Is this the program you use for project management?
Yes, totally.
Why, it only lets you do 3 things a month.
Oh no. We don't have enough money to feed our daughter. go out in the woods, little girl.
Maybe there's twigs and berries. Yeah, in the eastern forest there might be...
Uh-oh. Okay. Okay, now it turns into a different sort of game.
Send Mark Rowland into the ice waves. Oh my god.
Oh, what? Why is it all shifting colors?
Because I think that's nighttime.
Oh. Or is it because she's starving?
It could be because it's all getting dark.
Did she put a scarecrow? Set up camp? Oh, why was she camping? Cancel. Did she go in the woods?
Something's out there.
Yes, kill it.
Oh my god!
Why is it so big?
That seems... Wes?
Yes?
Wes?
Why did you say the forest was easy?
Can we talk to it?
We should maybe talk to it. Maybe it's a magical mantis that has...
Really?
No, should kill it.
You guys want to talk to the mantis?
No, look at it. It doesn't talk. Fight.
Faces the mantis!
Oh, God!
Ki-ki-ki!
Oh, Adam would not approve, but...
Okay, no, this is good. Look, it's got bug hit points.
That's right, we just have to stick it with a dagger and its juices will flow out.
It has...
Attack!
4 times our hit points.
Oh. I thought we were the ones with many hit points.
No.
That went well.
Alright, that was a learning experience. Now go to work.
Talk to it.
Remaining 9 days at home, convalescing, with no food.
Well, she's working at the restaurant. She can eat scraps. Ball buns.
Oh god.
Oh no.
Oh god.
Her combat skill's going down.
Oh no.
Oh, this was a terrible plan.
Idiot, pay more attention. I'm not paying you a thing. Give her some pocket money. We have no money.
See you later.
And we release her into the wilds. Well, at least her stress went down.
Okay. All right.
Okay.
She has lots of fun because she's too young to know her parents are broke.
Okay.
Now, we need to switch her from a normal diet to a...
No! We're not starving our daughter!
We don't have a choice. Look at all the food we've got. Nothing.
Yeah, we do have a choice. Let's go to the pawn shop and sell something. Let's sell her a plain dress.
Well,
let's sell
but
her.
But she's going to need that for when it gets cold again.
Nope, she'll have to tough that.
We'll get a winter dress.
She'll have a winter dress and armor because we'll be rich as the by that time.
Alright.
So, plain dress.
Oh, good.
I can't buy it. Cancel. Sell it. You tried to buy it. Sell something. Oh, damn it. Wes.
What? Is there something else to
sell? Sell something.
Yeah, there's nothing else to sell.
Sell plain dress.
I can't buy a plain dress because it's plain.
The pawn shop man has got many reasons for me to be out.
Yeah. Good day, sir. Okay, so
look how happy she is. Let's sit her down and tell her about how broke
okay,
we are.
Let's adventure and let's be smarter this time because we could have fled the mantis.
Okay, that's true.
That's awesome.
Okay,
yeah.
First, let's see if there's
concubine.
Knight, talk to the knight.
Okay, James has been wanting the concubine. So.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Oh, this is gonna go bad.
Hello, aren't you the king's kid? Shut up. So there you go. Now you know the concubine. She's cheery. Okay, so smarter adventuring is what I'm hearing.
Yep.
Forest, because nothing bad happens in the forest of the killer manti.
Alright.
Work somewhere she's better at.
Let's try babysitting.
That is a good call. And let's give her more work so she's not terribly stressed. I want to find a different
send
place.
Her to the
church. The farm?
No.
Church.
The church. The church and just rob a bank. No, it's only new money.
You only get one gold piece a day at the church because church.
Try to move the farm. We need money. Inn.
No. We don't want her to grow up to be a farm girl.
No, so the inn.
Church will be good for her reputation.
Nice.
The church is going to backfire.
Use the schedule. So it shall be done.
Don't trust the church.
We're so far in debt.
Heads out into the forest to maybe find some food.
Berries.
Okay.
Are bad ends on?
What?
Bad ends. Did you turn those on? What are those little gemstones flashing?
That's the directions that I'm moving.
Oh.
Something's out there.
Maybe it's a...
Oh!
Flee!
Okay. Flee better.
Magic?
Does she have magic?
Can she magic?
Zorger mantis.
Oh.
Can she magic?
Yeah. She's got magic.
She's a magical girl.
And then she got...
And then she did... Well...
by the mantis.
We sure did learn a thing. Our devil butler brought her home.
All right. So maybe the forest where the giant mantis that is...
Ah!
I crashed.
Babysitting's not hard.
What?
Not going well.
What?
Oh, the charisma's going down. Why?
As babies.
Timmy's going up. Oh, she's...
Is sense to me good or bad?
Well, it's good for the job.
Okay. Today went perfectly.
We got a money.
Yay.
Oh, she dropped her books.
Good. She is slowing down the horrible financial death spiral we're in.
Okay.
Pretty cool.
Okay. Oh, somebody says the South Adventure location is the easiest.
South Adventure?
South is easiest. Let's take the anonymous advice of the internet.
Oh, look,
she's
sick.
Why is she sick?
Because she's starving to death.
No, we've been feeding her. We've been going into debt to feed her.
Also because she babysat, and babies are filled with diseases.
Babies are filled with diseases.
She
babies
probably has forest jumbles. Sanatorium!
No, rest.
Just let her rest, and it's good. Send her back to work. This time, try the inn. You gotta find one she's good at. Church. Adventure!
Church is good.
Okay,
south.
So?
Yep.
Okay.
Alright.
Stress seems to be going up.
Shut up, butler! Slap! We slap the butler?
Yeah. Oh, no. I don't think so. Father or butler?
Father.
Oh! It costs $100 for us to do it!
Cancel.
Butler.
Okay.
The stress is going down.
Oh shoot, she's still sick! She didn't get better!
Wait, what? How can we tell she's still sick?
It says up here in the...
Oh, she is. She got the little skull.
Oh!
That's right. Today didn't go well.
Oh.
Cleaning. Combat skill's going down. Let's go on an adventure once the combat skill goes down. I think maybe we spent a little too much money on dresses and armor.
Well, if we didn't have armor, she might be dead.
And I'm running away! This is terrible!
Where'd her go? Oh, what a lovely...
Hey.
Weird. Oh, wow.
What was that?
Uh-oh.
Hopefully the,
Kidnapper!
Oh, this looks perfectly fine.
Talk.
No, we okay, don't fine, want her to talk to strangers. Stranger danger.
Yay!
Whoa. Did she get anything for that, or just...
She made it.
She didn't get... Oh!
Oh!
Oh, what a good girl.
You are a daughter!
Girl!
Yay! Alright.
Okay.
That sounds... Yeah.
And she smashed her head on a rock.
She is now...
Flee!
No, we should kill these guys.
Yay!
Kidnappers are the kid's natural enemy.
We need to kill them to prevent other kidnappers. We need to send them back.
Whee! Death.
Having fun falling off a Niagara Fall. Oh, that's a pretty exciting. Ah, this is bad.
Flee!
Flee better. Uh-oh.
Who said that this was easier?
Why does she have 2 hit points in the middle of this? Magic! Magic!
Well?
What did he say? Key, 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 key?
He was laughing.
I bet the... Yeah, we need to figure out why she has 2 hit points.
Okay, but
sure. She's still sick.
Oh. Alright, so. New mission.
Oh, hold on. The harvest season has arrived. The harvest festival is being held in the capital to give thanks to all the gods. You can participate in the combat tournament, the dance party, the art festival, or the cooking contest. Each of these presents an opportunity to test the skills you've learned. But we don't know anything! Oh!
Huh.
Oh.
We get paid on a yearly basis?
What?
Oh, wow.
Mm. Alright, well...
Look at all the money we have. Let's go spend it on something we don't need.
Okay, no, she needs lessons.
That is a good point. Okay, first, who should we talk to?
Let's talk
to...
The
jester. Jesters know everything.
You get the last.
Oh, okay.
The...
Never mind.
No, that's what we're talking about.
Jester's actually kind of cool.
Talking with Stumblecrook is hardly a hobby of mine.
Why is everybody in this kingdom such a douche?
Welcome to reality.
Have a pillow.
I don't want a pillow. No, it's fine. It's fine.
Okay.
So she needs more lessons.
She does need more lessons.
Okay. She's still sick, though.
Oh, she needs to go to the festival.
But she's sick. Go to the festival.
It doesn't matter that you're sick. Oh, it takes the whole month. Okay, harvest festival.
Okay, so
she's
not good at dancing or art.
How do you know that?
Can she cook?
I don't think she's good at anything.
Send her to art. Art.
Combat.
No, it'll be the mantis. It'll be waiting for her.
No, it's fine.
Yeah, combat. We're gonna spread her germs. It's gonna be good.
Yeah, artistic merit.
You guys, she did what? No.
Oh.
Yeah.
Why didn't you put a picture to enter? Oh, okay.
Combat.
You're right, that seems good. She's like 3 months old. Let's give her this knife and send her into the tiger den.
She knows how to run away from kidnappers.
Into the Colosseum, our 3-month-old goes.
Who will she fight?
The mantis. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Damu Damu.
Where's...
Jennifer the Queen!
Carl Fox.
My opponent is, Carl Fox! The blind martial artist. He'll be fine, he's blind.
He's the blind.
There's no way this could possibly go wrong.
You're shorter than he's used to.
Oh my
just
god,
get
he's
in
got
under
225 hit points. We're so screwed.
No need to hold back. Come on.
Magic!
Magic!
Maybe he's blind.
Oh, we got some fireballs!
Oh.
Oh, ineffectual balls.
Oh. He stuck his foot in her mouth.
Well.
Oh my god!
Once again, I've hurt an innocent person.
And he feels bad, that's good.
Well, oh god, she's...
I know, she's almost dead, look at her. It's just a scalp wound that bleeds a lot more than so she's fine. Walk it off!
Oh good, we get
to
hang out.
Do we have to watch the rest of this? Shut up, Thirsty!
At least the blind martial artist didn't win.
The king!
The runner-up!
Massel Harbor.
Ew. That guy needs to go down.
You didn't win anything. You're not very good at things, are you?
Wow, it's not only the racist version, it's the sexist version.
This festival has ended.
Okay, we should let her rest.
Still sick. Alright.
Alright.
Time off.
Let her rest.
Maybe we'll give her 2 weeks
yeah,
of that.
I think that's a good idea. Then
school,
yeah.
Yes.
Good fencing.
Hang on.
Wait, we gotta yeah, fencing.
Strategy.
What does that mean?
Strategy? It is the most expensive thing. We can.
Might make her better at fighting. Oh, wait, fighting! You guys, fighting!
Yeah, that's...
Fencing! Oh, fighting.
Fighting.
She's good. That's fine.
We know. Shh. It's because you keep talking about her stress.
Yeah, don't talk about it and it goes away.
Yes, no.
But it costs like $100 to get us to do it.
She'll heal faster if we don't leave her to the help.
Well,
Alright, now we'll do it.
Yes.
It doesn't matter.
Oh, yeah. Look at that. A little.
She's still sick.
Oh, hey! Oh, Fox is gonna teach her.
Oh.
That's nice.
Oh, that's kinda like.
Whack! Whack! Alright. Let's go up 8 points. Okay.
Huh.
Oh.
Oh, we need to get her new dress.
Okay.
Robust dress.
Hey!
Yay!
Woo!
Okay, we need to get her new dress.
Okay.
Taylor.
Winter dress. Spiky dress.
Expensive. It's obviously the best.
Winter dress.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, she's got a scarf!
That's awesome!
Alright. So, she's alive, got some money.
Alright, school. She's good at school. We need to train her on how... She's got a dagger. We need to send her fencing.
Okay,
but just so you guys know, we've got 200. So
we'll send her to school, then we'll send her to work.
School and adventure.
I think
or, sorry,
we might
we'll
want
to
do
work
first.
Then we'll send her to school.
That's a good point.
Okay, so... Now, are we aiming at making her more of a fightery type, or are we going to go more, like... court lady type or wizardy type? What are we going for here?
I feel like we need her to be a fightery type.
Yeah, okay. So we need to back up.
Then
farm.
We're sending her to the farm.
Alright.
Okay.
And then
school. Fencing.
You know what?
Stab.
We're gonna send her to the farm again. And then we're gonna go to school.
Fencing.
So unarmed stuff isn't gonna help her.
Alright. Oh!
No!
We got her on the Mega Meal diet.
Thank you.
I'm the boss here. I'm
Bongor.
Don't come from Gord. Straight in her. Oh, it's this kind of farm, huh?
Straight in her. Oh.
Constitution. Okay. This is why I was suggesting the farm, because it brings up her constitution strength. But it puts her refinement in the dumps. Okay, so she's still learning how to do it, though. I was hoping to make some money off of this, but at least she's getting some more hit points out of it. Yeah, great.
Oh, this is
125.
This is not gonna go.
Oh, but it said she's taking interest in it.
Oh.
Wait, where is it at?
It's flashing for a second there. Combat attack up one.
Found something she likes. Cling to it! Alright.
Okay. We need a way.
She's sick again. What is that? Degrade?
Delinquent.
Oh.
Okay. Give her some time off because her. Oh, she's sick again!
Mm-hmm.
Bad girl for getting sick.
Shut up.
Time off. Give her more time off. Send her on an adventure.
Adventure?
South.
Okay.
I'm gonna kill that kidnapper. He's.
Oof. Which one?
I guess we gotta leave it to the butler.
Okay, well, at least her stress went way down. Her stress went way down, so into the wilderness.
Let's try not to fall off a cliff. Does falling off the
I can't imagine why it would.
Oh, what? There's
what
was
that?
A sign.
There's a thing there.
I'll never know now. Where's your hit points? Hit point 18. Okay, didn't fall.
Where'd you see that?
Oh, hit points. Okay. Fight.
Want to fight it? Hey.
Yeah, we need to. Oh, that's not creepy at all.
No, that's actually really creepy. Oh. Dodges.
Oh, 66. Who
yeah.
said that south was easier? We need research. Oh, that's.
Oh.
Oh, good.
Okay.
Ahem. Oh, good.
Oh, hey. She's got some sense beat into her.
Right. Oh, God.
Oh, that's what those are. Oh, right.
Okay.
Now, we should send her to the farm some more. We should make some money.
I think that's a
babysitting.
Good
idea. She actually made money at babysitting.
Okay.
How about this? We're going to send her to do some babysitting. We're going to send her
farm.
To do some farm. And we're going to give her some time off.
That sounds
so
good.
The stress doesn't get to her.
And then she'll eventually be able to kill the kidnapper. That's
yes.
The goal. That is our current goal.
Oh, okay.
Killnapper.
Killnapper.
She needs to get revenge.
Okay, Descartes. Okay, look.
Okay.
Already making some money.
Okay. Look at that.
Oh, she's going to get sick, but this.
Her charisma is in the shitter.
Well, that's all right.
But
she all right. Stab things.
All right. Hey.
Do farm better. Farm better.
Whoa!
Cha-ching!
Oh,
cha-ching,
yeah!
Cha-ching,
yeah!
Cha-ching, cha-ching.
Yeah!
Look at those ducks.
Oh my gosh, she's so stressed, you guys.
Ducks have never been so happy, though.
She can. She'll be fine.
Give
yes.
Her. Oh. Sorry, bye!
Bye!
Okay. So, let's give her a little more time off first.
Yep.
Free time, no monies. Okay.
Then
now,
send her to work. In the farm. The farm seemed to be doing pretty good.
You cool with the farm, Jess?
Yeah, sure.
Then...
turning your daughter into a peasant.
Work? No, no,
okay.
School. We then need... She's an adventurer. She works for a little bit on the farm, and then she learns how to stab things, and then she abandons her farm job to go into the wilderness.
I bet.
Yeah. Work... No.
Oh, she's not going to have money for it.
It's cool. Oh, that's right.
Okay, work. Farm.
Work at the farm. Those character. Calluses.
Oof. No.
Go watch other
people.
She
did get taller.
Oh, she did. You're right. She's growing.
Uh-oh.
We gotta turn off her robust diet. That's part of the problem.
Yeah.
There's the problem. We're feeding her too much. What about the horse? Cha-ching!
Oh.
No, she's not bad.
Hey!
hit points, some strength,
stress,
some monies. It's stressful because it knows she knows that at any second that donkey is going to take a finger.
While that and at any second.
All right, so we need to get her off the
delinquent.
We need to get her off the robust diet, you guys.
Yeah.
Okay.
No save games.
Oh, it's probably the food one, right?
Yeah, I'm thinking so.
Okay, normal diet.
Wait, what is...
Normal, nutritious diet.
Yes.
Change
what this? Requests can we make of the patron deity?
Where's the
there. Well,
oh, that's just this. Yeah, right. That's save.
We should probably...
Okay, we
is
need
that,
to give her
is
some...
Is that the easiest diet?
We need to give her some time off. Mm-hmm.
I'm saying,
oops,
supervised. Because she's being bad. Have her be watched. She might go out with her friends.
Okay.
And smoke.
Data talk?
I don't know what that means.
The thing that is string the data.
Yeah. I'll add good programming.
Work. Send me to the farm.
Get to the farm. And then...
See, look how parenting changes you. This from this is like, we're not gonna fat shame our daughter, and no, she needs to go to the... She needs to go be the abbot. All of a sudden, farms and less food.
Work, go to work. The church is good for her
no.
recreation.
No, yes. It's so low paying.
Doesn't matter, it's good for her. Community service, dude.
I'll follow her and make sure that she doesn't get in with the mob. She didn't do anything. She's a good girl. She's good enough. Go sweat.
What?
She's delinquent.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Hmm.
Huh. Yeah, see? We've got to let her have some fun. And
see, the nuns
is...
will straighten her up.
See? That's good girl.
Oh, she's sassing nuns.
Sass the nuns. Good girl.
Your
that's
morals are going up.
I know. It's kind of disturbing.
All right. Well, that's something. Oh.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, and again.
Oh.
Well, this certainly...
Okay. Yeah.
Seems legit.
What?
Rolled.
Oh.
Oh no, she won't.
Really? Wow, that
was. I
think
we paid money for that.
Yeah, total
noted.
Over $30. Okay.
Oh, we need to switch to the summer dress. It's April.
Okay. Summer dress. I think we need to give her back-to-back time off.
Yeah. Time off? All right.
Supervise.
No, free time. We trust her.
No, we don't.
All right, we'll do one of both. There.
And then...
Work. Farm.
Okay. Creeps along behind her.
Not at all creepy.
He sent a creeper after our daughter. She didn't do anything. She's so... Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, we can't give her any pocket money. You're broke, huh?
Oh, no.
Oh, she got old enough to be sassy.
Oh, but she's
okay,
no stress now.
Okay.
That's because sass is like, de-stresses you.
So she's working a little better.
Get more hit points. Get stronger. Okay, we need to...
Okay, and she's behaving.
All right. Now all of that bad stuff is behind us.
Uh-huh.
It's all good going forward. We've gotten off
her. We need to teach her more combat.
Okay.
Her work.
So let's have her work first. And then...
School.
Okay.
Fencing.
Fencing. Oh, wait, or magic, you guys. Her magic has been more effective than her attempts to fight.
It's super expensive.
Okay.
Let's do fencing, and then magic will be later. And schedule. And then... Freedom. Okay, she's fine.
trust her. Do the right thing. See how well she's working?
Mm-hmm. All right. This seems all right.
Oh, hey.
Yeah. Half again. All right.
All right.
He's a good little farm girl.
She is. And goes to stab.
Oh. Ooh, ran out of money. Oh!
Oh, she's growing taller.
She got huge.
Yes.
But,
buy a present.
We don't have enough money to buy her a present.
Try buying her a doll anyway.
Yes, buy it. Cancel.
Oh.
Pipe down.